everybody vote. No, everybody say no.
Thank you. అంతేకాకుండా
similarity between American civil rights movement for blacks and Hindu temple movement for Hindus. This is what Dr. Logan King said in Washington, D.C. 1963. We have come here to our nation's capital to catch a check. The architects of our republic wrote magnificent words of constitution and declaration of independence. They were signing a promissory note to which every American was to pull ahead. This note was a promise that all men, yes, black men as well white men, would be guaranteed the unalienable rights, life, liberty, and pursuit of happiness. Instead of honoring this sacred obligation, America has given the Negro people a bad check, smart, insufficient friends. So we have come to cash this check, a check that will give us, upon demand, the riches of freedom, security of justice. That's what I say to Hindus as a bad check. Why? Otherwise, Muslims who Christians like Dilip Bhargava Kalamano, and Malikan Vedavan, and Deval Rachi government and military, say, I challenge any government to take over temple, to take over mosque, churches. You know, I will gladly accept their memorial here. So Article of 26 of the Constitution of India reads, is subject to the public order, morality and health, every religion, denomination of any faction there, and shall have the right. Establish and maintain institutions for religious and charitable purposes, to manage its own affairs in matters of religion, to own and acquire mobile and immobile property, to administer such property in accordance with law. Hindu Endowment Act, so the right hand back.